Fabry disease is an inherited genetic condition that is caused by a problem with a gene called the GLA gene, which is passed on through your family. The GLA gene contains DNA that normally produces an essential protein. This protein is missing or doesn't work properly in people with Fabry disease. Let's take a closer look inside the body. Our bodies are made up of billions of cells that work together to keep the body running properly. Inside your cells are unique, tiny structures, each with its own purpose. One type of cell structure, called a lysosome, acts like a small recycling center. Lysosomes use special proteins, called enzymes, to help break down and recycle waste in the cells. Normally, the enzyme alpha-galactosidase A, or alpha-gal A, breaks down a fatty substance called globotriosylceramide, or GL3. In people with Fabry disease, alpha-gal A is either missing or doesn't work properly due to a problem with the GLA gene. A mutation, or change, in the DNA results in cells that have no alpha-gal A at all, have alpha-gal A that is not functional, or have some alpha-gal A with reduced function or activity. But in all cases, there is not enough working enzyme to break down GL3, which builds up in the cells of the heart, kidney, skin, nervous system, and blood vessels. This can lead to unbearable burning pain in the hands and feet, dark spots on the skin, trouble sweating and overheating, a distinct eye pattern, or hearing loss. People with Fabry disease may feel healthy or may experience a range of these symptoms. But over time, GL3 buildup may lead to irreversible damage or life-threatening events, such as kidney failure, heart failure, or early stroke. To learn more about Fabry disease, talk to your doctor, or contact a Sanofi Genzyme patient education liaison.